As Kirsten is the founder and principal dancer for Arc Entertainment Company, and she's
right.
the creator of Bands and Ballet Movement, where you enhance rock concerts with the visual element of dance. And Tigran and Magnus Christofferson, you three are all living together in lockdown for the past 3-4 weeks, and you're performing live in the backyard on Instagram. So are we going to see one of those?
Yes, we're ready to perform for you guys today.
Oh, okay. You know, Kristen, first of all, thank you so much for joining us. I see a lot of people who aren't even, you know, necessarily performers in real life who are finding, you know, different and intriguing ways to amuse others, put a smile on other people's faces. And, you know, it's really nice of you guys to do this, and at least try to put a smile. But I am trying to end the show every day when we're talking about, you know, letting criminals out of jail and the spread and the recovery and people can't get loans. And I'm trying to use at least some of this time to take people's mind off of it. And I have on comedians and musicians and people reviewing TV shows. So I'm going to turn it over to you to tell our audience what we're watching and what you guys usually do. And, take everyone's mind off the craziness that's going on out there for us.
Okay. Yeah. Well, first of all, thanks for having us. We are three ballet dancers who decided to go on lockdown together in, at my home in order to be able to keep dancing and keep creating new works and live stream them daily right here from my backyard. We've sort of transformed my backyard into a new stage. And we wanted to do this because these are difficult times, and I know there's a lot of fear and uncertainty, and we wanted to bring a smile to people's faces and provide a little bit of distraction from kind of the fear right now. I believe that we all believe as artists that dance is a very powerful medium for healing, and I think it can provide a sense of community and a sense of humanity and really just give people something kind of light to look at and enjoy, be entertained.
That's for sure. Now, I'm a dad of two daughters, 21 and 19, who spent a lifetime of doing gymnastics and cheerleading. I have to ask you, is there any springs under that mat I see behind
you? No, we're just dancing on Marley on grass. So the Marley flooring is the black surface that you see. That just provides a little slip resistance. And then the grass is somewhat forgiving, though. It gives a little bounce, a little spring. It'd be much, much better on grass than on cement. So we opted for the lawn.
That's wonderful. So do you guys do on, how is it going on Instagram? Are you getting a lot of views? How can people find this on Instagram?
Yes. Okay. We are live streaming daily from my Instagram, from Arc Entertainment Company Instagram. And we have received tremendous support from dancers and non-dancers. People worldwide are tuning in each day. We're getting more and more each day. People, I think, are just looking for something to entertain them. And like I said, to kind of bring a little smile, and that was our goal, and I think we are accomplishing it. So we're really proud of that.
Well, I'm watching one of the guys behind you do these double toe touch straddle jumps, which I've been known to do from time to time. But I get about, you know, 2 feet of air, and those guys are getting about 6 feet of air. So they're bringing a smile to my face thinking about my jumps compared to them. But do me a favor. Say the name of the Instagram again so people can try to find it. Is it Arc Entertainment Company at Arc
Entertainment? Correct.
The
yeah,
whole
Arc
thing
Entertainment
written out.
Company. Exactly. So it's the letter A as in apple, R as in rectangle, and C as in company. So ARC and then Entertainment Company, all one word on Instagram, and we live stream there daily.
Okay,
yeah.
So are you guys live streaming now?
We are. We have our live stream today at 2:00.
Okay. Well, I was going to say you can't come on my show between 1 and 2, and then be running your own live stream where you're competing against me from 1 to 2.
Oh.
I'm going to lose that battle. Nah, I'm joking around. But what I see here in my notes is that You've been doing this Monday to Friday from 1 to 2 daily.
Correct. Monday through Friday. And last week we did 1 p.m. Today we are, this is Pacific time. We're in San Diego. And this week we experimented with a 2 p.m. start time. Just gives us a little bit more time to prepare. We're, all the works that we're presenting, we're creating in this space. So these are brand new works that are sort of inspired by the sign of the times. Some are a little bit more uplifting. Some are a little bit more deep. But they're all created with the world, the knowledge of what's going on around us and the desire to really make something as a distraction and bring a little beauty,
day. Do you think we could see a little preview of what our audience members may see on the ARC Entertainment Company Instagram Live later on? Could we see a little special ballet dance?
Absolutely. In fact, we are excited to perform for you guys. We are ready to go. I'm going to ask my fellow dancer Tigran, who is doubling as my tech crew, to take my earbuds and move the chair, and then my fellow dancer Magnus, who is doubling as sound, to start the music for you guys. So
fantastic.
We will set up and we'll be ready.
Fantastic.
Thanks for having us again. Really.
This is my pleasure. This is my pleasure. It's great.
All right.
All right. Well, for those of you watching at home, instead of looking at my ugly mug for the next few minutes, we're going to look at some beautiful ballet dancing, some music, and hopefully this takes your mind off of whatever you're looking at. This is Kirsten Boom Allen, Tigran Sargsyan, and Magnus Kristofferson doing a little uplifting ballet dance.
Think about it. There must be a higher love down in the heart or hidden in the stars above. Without it, life is a wasted time. Look inside your heart and I'll look inside mine. Things look so bad everywhere. Try to see, falling behind, what could be? Oh, bring me a higher love, bring me a higher love, oh, bring me a higher love. Where's that higher love I keep thinking of?
And what could be? Oh, bring me a higher love.
Wow. Whoa. What a performance. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. That was fantastic.
Thank you for having us.
Absolutely fantastic. I really appreciate it. To you two guys on the ends, I hate you because you're in perfect shape. You got height. You put together the jumps and then the multiple pas de bourrées after that, like so perfectly. As you guys are performing, my brother Derek and I, he's texting me while he's watching you guys live, and he seems to feel like that he and I could replicate that dance together.
Totally. I'm down to teach you.
He wants to know if we could, you know, if we have like maybe next week we could have a dance battle where we'll sure. try to do the dance and then
got
you
it.
Guys
sure.
do the
got
dance.
Got it. It's on.
All right, well, guys, thank you so much. Really what we needed. You guys are amazing, unbelievable. You got it. For those of you watching at home, check out ARC Entertainment Company on Instagram. Every day they're live doing a beautiful, uplifting performance. Everybody likes the old Bring Me to Higher Love, and the music and the dance is a great recipe for people who are just getting sick and tired of the same fear, fright, and hysteria. Get the people's minds off of it. I want you guys to try to do the lifts either socially distant or I want to see some masks or something over there because you look like you're a little close. But don't
well,
worry.
That's why we went lockdown together.
Yeah, so here in New York, our Mayor de Blasio, has set up a hotline for people. If you see people out who aren't properly socially distancing, he wants you to take a photo and text it in and rat people out.
Wow.
And I'm thinking that, you know, most of us want to live. So, you know, if you feel good with what you're doing and everyone feels good with what they're doing, the government should kind of at least let us entertain ourselves in some ways. And that was tremendous. Thank you. Thank you guys very, very much.
Thank you for having us.
Really appreciate it. That's the folks from ARC Entertainment Company. Check them out on Instagram, please. It's something different than what you see in every day on the mainstream media.